champion of 2023 will be. Green flag is in the air.
Nope.
Take a look at what he did. It's Chris Buescher that wins stage two, which, by the way, has a population of 30,000.
Get the hell out of my way.
Kyle Petty got to do with this.